just because they're so grippy and versatile, you can really use them to make things. For instance, on a plane, I hate sitting there watching a movie on my iPhone or iPod the whole time. I'd rather have my hands just sitting there. So, you know, one day I just said, hey, you know, what if I make a cradle out of this? Just bend it this way and bend it in the back. You've got a cradle for your iPhone. Again, it just becomes whatever you need it to be.